So don't ask me, 'cause I'm still trying to figure it out. Don't know what's down this road. I'm just walking, trying to see through the rain coming down. Even though I'm not the only one who feels the way I do.
She had a horse. I think she could be anywhere.
This is a good place to be. It has a lot of good energy.
That's what I noticed. I feel so positive. The group here, that the people that have joined Horses for Heroes, have put their horses in to allow other people that want to join the program. It's a one-time fee, and they can come. They can brush the horses. They can get to know them. They can get reduced lessons.
Got kind of a knack with certain people too that might not bond with somebody else. They feel comfortable with her. She has a way of making somebody that's more shy open up and feel comfortable.
So this is an opportunity for people to come that don't have horses. And it seems like you'd have a lot of help here if you need it. Well, Lenore, this is one of the last few ranches around that provides good horsemanship.
I try to act like they know any more than anybody else. Everybody's just help. They're just trying to educate these kids. To, so
look it up and come. Everybody here will help. Fun people that like to have fun with their horses. Oh, it's getting harder and harder to find a place that can do it.
It's all positive. It's all, you know, positive reinforcement.
See in the camera. My goodness.
A long summer night. We're gonna bring cows over. We're gonna play with cows.
Look at her, she's a ham.
John Wayne said that the best thing for an inside of a man is the outside of a horse.
And everybody that's supporting it is just really excited.
Got a great group of people around you. Your boots. They're so cute. What's your name? What's her name?
Say to treat them humanely and be kind to them. That it's not about breaking them anymore. It's about the natural, more kinder way of doing things. She just has an uncanny connection that only a few people seem to have.
Feels like I'm floating. The years of experience that she has, the passion that she still has. I mean, she gets out there and rides those horses like a kid.
Something that during the good weather we're going to try to offer probably monthly or every 6 weeks. Yeah. focus now is the Horses for Heroes program to bring in military and their families to show them the place and offer discounted and free services to them when they come home. They have PTSD sometimes, and the horses are really helpful with that. You know, it helps them open up and get comfortable.
Have a great program here.
Hoping to really take it gangbusters. I mean, every time we do something, it's a little bit bigger.
How about your day-to-day? I thought it turned out fantastic.
It was good, huh? I thought it was great. Yeah, it was a good day. Huh?